Hello, my name is Paul and I work for Islington Council and I'm a member of Unison, one of the main trade unions in the public sector. Unison organise in local government and in hospitals.
And why are you on strike today?
We're on strike because the government are cutting our pension. They want to give us a worse pension and make us pay more for it. It basically means that a 3% cut in pay because they're increasing the pension contributions by 3%. And they're making us work longer for it. George Osborne, the Chancellor, announced yesterday that he's making us work till we're 67 now. I won't retire until I'm 67. They're making us work till we drop. My message to colleagues in Egypt is we're very inspired by your fight for democracy, for your resistance to the military. You know, we were shocked to see the military killing people in Egypt, and we stand in solidarity with you. We wish you every success in having proper democracy in Egypt, and
thank you.
Victory to the Arab Spring.